Do you use ice when your eyes are feeling puffy or tired? In Chinese medicine practice, we use movement to build circulation, better blood flow, better energy flow, to keep the eye area healthy and therefore looking more refreshed and alive. Here I'm stroking from outer to inner corner lightly for 1 minute. And then from inner to outer corner also lightly for another minute. And finally finishing on my brow, stroking like this for 1 minute. That's a total of 6 minutes for both eyes. Easy, right?